Welcome back to my channel. My name is Shweta. I hope you all are doing well. And today I am going to review a makeup palette which will be useful for lots of people out there who are just learning makeup and especially contouring and highlighting, which is actually the talk of the town in makeup arena. If you want to master that technique and you are still a beginner and you want to start with a budget product and gradually go on a higher and costlier product, this will be definitely useful for you. This product comes from a brand called Kiss Beauty, not a very well-known brand, known for its budget, but at the same time average quality. This is how it looks like. The palette has 5 colors, as you can see, and this is a plastic packaging. This basically came in this paper box. I would say this again doesn't say much about the brand. It's a very simple packaging. Now on the back side, the ingredients are mentioned, the expiry and the production dates are mentioned. It has 5-year shelf life, so I would say it's great. It was manufactured in 2015, it will expire in 2020. As far as the price is concerned, this is only for ₹238, or for my international viewer, it is only for $5 to $6. How is the performance of it? Guys, this is how it looks like. This has 5 colors, as you can see. It has a mirror above, so you can easily just use this and you do not have to carry your extra mirror along with you. This being the darkest and this being the lightest works for most of the colors. Now I will give you the swatches so that you can decide on the pigmentation as well. Now I am going to swatch the first color, which is the lighter shade, which works for me great. Along with the translucent powder, this sets very well on my face. This is also good. Most of the time I use this because this is near to my complexion. And this is third color. This generally goes for me for correcting or something, but this is darker than my skin, so I do not use it a lot. This is a color which is good for my slight contouring where I do not really want it to be striking and out there. And this is the fifth one, which is the darkest shade. I really like all the colors, but I would say I use these two and this one, or this one the most. So I would say 4 colors out of 5 work for me, and which is not a bad idea. Now let's do a proper analysis of the pros and the cons of it. Now guys, first and foremost, it has 5 color, and most important, it is only for ₹238. So the pricing and the performance is pretty decent. Now the pigmentation of the product is also good enough. If you are learning, this will come handy to you. This also blends very well, so you can blend it with help of your fingers, with help of your beauty blender or brush, whichever one you use. This will really blend very easily. Now coming to the cons. Now guys, what I do not like is the packaging. You are paying only ₹238, so you do not really want a lot of jazz as far as the packaging is concerned. Second is, it does get chalky, it does get cakey on your face, so it will start showing up, it will start showing up here. So you need to really set it with a good translucent powder. At the same time, you need to be careful about not overusing it or not building it up a lot, otherwise it will start showing up. Apart from that, I do not think I have much to complain about. It's a very decent product on a very decent price. And especially for all those learners out there, you can start from here and gradually grow yourself to a little expensive palette. So friends, this is all about this. If you want me to review any other product, please comment below in the comment box. Give this video a thumbs up, will mean a lot. Subscribe to my channel, guys. Subscribe, it really makes my day. Share it with your friends. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video.